Hello guys, what is going on? Tamara here. Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Survival Let's Play. This is both a update video and a little adventure video as well, because we are going to be going to the Nether. And I want to show you guys something very awesome as well that I've been working on off camera. So, yeah. First things first, guys, I want to show you guys a few new little things that's been added to the world. I have been working off these on camera as well. I did try and do a video on it, but obviously the video went wrong, so I couldn't really do anything on it. And, yeah, I've been working on some sort of a wizard tower just because, well, why not? I just thought to myself, well, I need more stuff in the background, so why not to just work on some sort of wizard tower? And, yeah, the second floor is basically like a garden room, and I need to add something in here. I don't know what yet, but I probably will be adding some sort of something in there. If you guys do have any ideas, please do let me know. Yeah, it's like a garden room. I need some... Ah, that's what I was going to do. I was going to actually get some things grown over here one time. Okay, so I'm going to put that... Okay. Never mind. I don't have enough to do what I was going to do. So, yeah, this room is outgrown a little bit, and then up here is... like the main keep, basically. So I don't know what I'm gonna use this for yet, but I just thought it'd be really cool if I decorated it by using the what's it called? I can't remember what they're called now. Let me just. I think it's end crystals. I think that's what it's called. End crystals. Yeah, end crystals. All you need to make them is, I believe. Hang on, let me just quickly have a quick. Yeah, you need iron ender and gas tears, which I've been getting a lot of them lately, so that's why they're there. And obviously you've got, you know, the little books, and I don't know what else to add to these. So yeah, I'm kind of still working on this area. I've got one floor to do, and I might be adding some sort of a little wizard keep bedroom up here, because if you do knock this area down, you do get a nice little, you know, a nice little thing over here. So yeah, I am thinking about maybe adding something in here, I don't know, just yet. So that is the wizard tower. Yeah, what else is new? What else is new? I'm going to show you that thing in a minute. Oh, I don't know if I did mention it, guys, but I have actually now made a way to get up to the tower very quickly without flying. So all you need to do is you just, well, you can even get the track there, but if you're over here and you want to come over this way to get some XP and stuff, all you need to do is just use this. Just go straight up. It goes straight to the top. And yeah, all you're going to need to do is keep clicking R2, and you're basically at the top. And yeah, I am on a survival as well, so it should be activated, hopefully. I've not changed too much redstone. So hopefully something will probably come down here pretty soon. Oh, yep, there we go. Something is actually here and working, so that's good. So I need food as well. So yeah, I have changed a few things as well. I've knocked the farm over as well. That's been changed. Nothing much has changed over that way. Nothing much has really changed inside of the hole. Oh, I've added a quick way to get concrete as well. It's very, very quick. It's super efficient way to get clay. Basically, all you need to do to make this thing is to get some water next to this, which flows down two blocks. Add a piston. Add a thing underneath the piston, a redstone torch. Add some redstone next to it, and then leave a gap. So you go, so it's like 1, 2, and then go up across. I think it's 11 blocks. I think so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, and then on the 11th block, dig down, add a redstone torch. Then next to that, add a repeater, and then go all the way around and cover the top of the pistons with redstones, and it should work fine. Because this will activate this redstone here, and we'll activate that block there, and then we'll activate this right here. But make sure, you guys, if you are on console, you add a block here, because otherwise it'll just mess up the whole thing. And yeah, you can come out 12 blocks. It's 12 blocks as well, so you know, you will end up coming to over here. So yeah, it's pretty cool, really. It's pretty cool building. It's probably one of the quickest way to actually get stuff as well. And I do need to sleep as well before I get onto the next little area I do want to show you guys. And yeah, we are going to be exploring somewhere as well. We are going to be trying to find some heads, well, some wither heads, because I do want to battle a wither. I am currently working on the Wither Room as well. I'll show you guys that in a second. But obviously, first I want to show you something else. That's if I've got the materials to actually make the thing I want to make first. Yeah, it's taken me a while to actually find this, but to actually figure this thing out. But it actually does work really, really well. There we go. And yeah, by the power of magic on the videos, I can actually make this thing work as well. So yeah, let's go into my little temporary, well, my little full-time little basement thing. I don't think I've actually got the stuff I need. I know I need, I've got iron, that's fine. So I need flint. I don't know if, I can't remember if it's on the second floor. Yep, it's on the second floor. Okay, that's good. Oh, I've already got some flint and steel. That's pretty okay then. Right, so yeah, I'm going to show you, tell you guys something really, really cool. There's more I need to do on it as well. I need some food as well. God dang it. Right, okay, so let's get some food. and then we shall get on with the adventures of what we're going to be doing so far today. We've got a few things to do before I actually do go on that adventure. So yeah, if we head all the way over here, we're across where the old... old community was, where my friends could join and build a home house. I'm turning it into somewhere new, guys, so don't worry about that. Sorry, my controller was playing up, so I had to quickly blow into the actual thing, so that's what that noise was. So yeah, head this way, straight to the path, and remember, guys, this was going to be some sort of an old mining area, so I decided to change it into something really, really cool. So basically, the idea is from God of War, and it is to cross my realms on the PS4. So, yeah. We have my sketchbook world and portal. And we have old fairytale portal as well. So, I'll give you an example right now. So, if we go through here. And we should be there in just a little bit. And as you guys can see, we will end up at my old fairytale realm. So, yeah, this is like an old world that I've been in the works for like 4 years. So, yeah, we can actually do videos in this world now as well by using the realm. The realm, I've not really come up for it yet. So, let's go and head back very quickly. And then, as you guys can see, we will end up back here into the realm room. So, yeah, this one goes to my sketchbook world. So, I'll quickly show you that very quickly. So it is ideal not to go with anything on, because obviously it doesn't appear in that realm. So what I'm going to quickly do is I'm going to quickly get rid of my stuff there like that. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the other realm. So let's go zoop. We should end up in the creative realm. So yeah, this is my well, not creative realm, this is kind of my That's not a thing. Why am I not on creative? There we go. Yeah, so this is my sketchbook world of only ideas I can come up with for my world. So we'll be coming to this quite a lot in my Fairytale Adventures series. So this is like Fairytale Sketchbook World. And yeah, you can come to this a lot. And yeah, the only way it works is if you go on survival as well, guys. So just so you guys know. So I'm going to go and head back to the other realm now. So to my new Fairytale realm. So let's quickly go in there. I'll see you guys over there. Alright. So yeah, we are back in the new Fairytale realm. So let's just get all our stuff back. You see, you can't travel from one world to another without, you know, with your stuff. Unfortunately, so you have the stuff that's in that world. Unfortunately, as you can see, I'm working on another one, which is going to my very old first ever Let's Play world, which was Magnolia. So coming soon, guys, you guys will see that. So, you know, we can kind of jump between worlds. So if, like, what I say I want to do a project on the old Fairytale, and I could go and jump through the portal and do that, and then I can do the same from here, and then I could do the same to, like, Sketch World. So say if I come up with an idea for Sketch World, I can just go and jump into that portal. And yeah, so let's get on with our main objective for today, is to find a few more wither heads. So that is what we're going to be doing today. And let me just quickly go over here, and let's just jump to... Right! Hey! Oh, there we go. Jump over to this way, like that. So, what I want to do is... Where am I going to put... I'm just going to put a load of junk in here for now, stuff that I don't really need. I'm just going to put them in there as well, so... we got plenty of stuff. So what I'm going to need is I'm going to need a fire resistant thing. I'm going to need my armor as well, my battle armor as well. So let me go and see if we've got any fire resistant potions and night vision potions as well, because they will be pretty useful. So let's go and have a look if I've got any already made. If not, we can always get some made as well. So what is these? What is this one? Okay, I need plastic bottles. Oh, is there any plastic bottles? I don't think I've got any plastic bottle, guys. It's not good. Okay, so let me go and get some glass. Run back down here and make some bloody stuff. Okay, actually, I think over here, if we go over this way, there should be some in my old potions room. So let me just go through here and go through here and should nope. Okay. No man then. There's not some over there. Okay, so let's go and head back up to the top. So yeah, I do really want to decorate this area pretty soon. Just so you guys know. And I need some glass. So let's have a look. See, so we should have some glass. We should have had some glass, but unfortunately we've got no glass. So maybe in the smelting room we might have some glass. Ha, okay. Oh, I need to unlock that. There we go. And let's have a look. See, do we have any glass in here? Nope, that is just iron. Great. Okay. Right. So we've got no glass, so it looks like we're gonna have to use our initiative and use the glass bottles in here and just empty them to see what this potion is. So let me just quickly do that. And what is this potion? Fire resistance. Oh, perfect. Okay, so we've got three of them already. Okay, so now we just need to make night vision potions. Okay, that's fine. So let's get three of them, and we are gonna need to smelt them in there. So let me just get rid of that there, like that. And then we're gonna need to get some golden carrots. I think I've got some golden carrots already made. Yes, I think I should have. Yep, I have. Okay, good. So let's put golden carrots in there. I've got redstone for that one as well. Good, I have. All right, so that should be done in a second. There we go. So awkward potion is made. Let's put that in there like that. There we go. And then we should transfer it into there like that. So we've got another potion for things anyway, so that's pretty cool. So yeah, we need to find the Witherhead. We have one already, and hopefully in the next episode, guys, we can actually do some more some work on the actual thing itself, the wither room, as I'm gonna call it, because I do want to battle the river pretty soon. That should be done as well, so that's 3 minutes. Okay, perfect. And let's look at that. And then I need to go and get my armor and then go back into the nether. So yeah, let's hope this works. Okay, come on, 3 minutes. Okay, come on. Got 3 minutes so far. We could do another one, because we need some blaze powder as well. So I've not been actually been on survival for a while. I've mostly been on peaceful. So hopefully it doesn't really matter as much. I need my things. And I don't know what KFC's gone as well. He's just disappeared. So yeah, KFC, he doesn't exist no more for some reason. So where did I put all my food? I did have a load of food and I don't know where I bloody put it. I'm gonna keep that just in case as well. Oh, what? Oh, waterproof. Oh, that's waterproof. That's fine. So what did I put on my steak? All my steaks are there. Right, okay. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get rid of that. And actually, do I have my tool? Yeah, I think that's my tool. Wanted to. So I'm gonna get rid of that. I'm gonna get rid of that. I'm gonna keep that, because why not? I'm gonna put them in there. I'm gonna take one of these actually. Yeah, let's take one of these with me, because it's better be safe than sorry. Because then if I get any stuff, I can always put it in there. And let me just quickly sort my inventory out. So I'm gonna put that there, and that needs going back into the right vault. Okay, so it's that one. So I'm gonna put that there. Wood. I don't think I'm gonna need wood, but I'm gonna take some dirt with me as well, just in case. You never know when you're gonna need dirt, but I'll get that last, because that is near the area where we need to go anyway. So I'll use that dirt. There we go. Right, so let me go and get my good armor. Right, yeah, I need my armor, my nether armor, because you never know when you're gonna need it. And also I need my bow and arrows as well, because you get fired at a lot in the nether, which is pain in the butt. I'm pinning the bad butt. What was I gonna say? Oh, I need my armor, don't I? Okay, so let me just get my good armor so I can go on there. What do I need now? I need my pants. I need pants. I need pants. I need pants. There we go. Oh, I don't. I want to swap. Oh, come on! Don't be a douchebag. There we go. There we go. Put my pants on. And what are you doing behind there? Come on. Come on. Come on. You bloody bird. What are you doing over there? Right, come on, follow me. Follow me. Come on. There we go. There we go. There we go. Right, sit. Okay, you stay there, Coco. You silly birdie. Right, okay, so let's quickly get some sleep. I've got my diamond armor on. Yes, I have. Okay. So now I need to find my bow. My bow. I've not got wings. Okay. I gotta remember. Oh, hello, you KFC? No, you're not KFC. Okay, I thought you was KFC. I was gonna be like, yay, KFC has returned to me. Yay. But no, it's not KFC, unfortunately. Okay, so I'm gonna put that in there. I'm gonna get that as well. I need a arrow. I don't think I've got any arrows down here. Nope, I have to go downstairs. Oh my god, it's taking more longer to prepare than it is to actually go in the bloody never. Alright, okay, so I'm going to close that door because that's going to be annoying. So I need to go into my armory. There we go. Let's take one. I only need one, so that's pretty cool. Okay, there we go. Okay, so I've got everything I need. Yep, got food. Yep, got my sword. Awesome. And wait, not back? Did he not have? Oh, he has a Leeson. Okay, that's pretty cool then. Okay, so bugger, and I need to sleep, don't I? Oh no, okay. That is fine. So let's go on an adventure, guys, and try and survive the never of trying to find the good old wither skeletons, because we need two more. So I'm gonna go and head down here because we most likely will find things that are dangerous down here, because you never know and what is around. And oh, hello, this is why you need fire assistance, guys, because of these guys right here, because they will fire at you. They are douchebags, and we do need the things anyway, so that is why I am. Oh, hello, I need you. That's fine, that is cool. So I need to keep one inventory slot empty, possible, if I... ah, yes, hello. Ow! Excuse me, don't do that to me, you bugger. Nope, we've just got coal from that one. That's just a bunch of poop. Okay, right, so that is fine. Okay, yeah, let me just get some to eat. There we go. Right, okay, so we need to get more withers. So if you can find withers, oh yes, hello, I see you all over there. How you doing? Hello, nice to meet you. Wow, the things look very weird in the never. And what am I doing? I might have that so I can actually squeeze through. And hello! That's it. Come to me. You can't fit through there. So that's a wither trap done. And yep, you come on. Come on. Come on, buddy. That's it. Come on. Come on. Ow! Stop hitting me, please. I do not like you. There we go. We don't have any wither heads still, so that's sucky. So we need to keep finding until I actually do get one, because we do definitely need a wither skeleton head. Otherwise, we won't be able to fight the wither, which sucks. So I'm going to be looking in the maze of... oh, wow, okay. That is very doomatic. See what it is there. Doomatic, dramatic. Oh, never mind. That's a bad joke. Right, so let's head back over this way. And we're gonna go left. Let's see what is down here. I think this just leads to the dead end where it was before. Yes, it does. Okay, but luckily we do have some stuff over here as well. Oh wow, big guy. Hello, big guy. Hello. Ah, don't jump on my... no, don't you jump on my head, you bugger. You pain in the butt. There we go. Okay. So I really don't want to fall in lava. So yeah, I'm gonna head back up here. And hopefully we can find a wither skulls in this episode. I really need to find wither skulls, guys. It is not necessarily not... ah, there you got a wither. Okay. So we have a wither guy here. We have two wither guys. Okay. That is... oh, no, 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 no. Ah! You bugger, you hit me. You hit me, you bugger. There we go. Wow, this thing's in half already. Okay. No luck in finding the withered dish yet. Okay, that is absolutely fine, actually. Okay, so, yeah. Where's... oh, there you are. There you are. Hello. Hello, I see you. Yes, I do. Ow, stop hitting me! Oh no. Okay. Okay. Enough is enough! Don't do this to me! Son of a ding dong. There we go. Okay, okay. I need food. I need food. Oh boy. Okay. I'm doing well. I'm doing well. Wait. Why am I saying ow for? I'm not even burning. That's pretty good. That's what I wanted though. I don't really want to burn. How long's left on that? That's 4 minutes. Okay, that's pretty cool then. Okay. So let's go in here. Oh, maybe not head down there. Because we don't want to die down there. We need a wither skeleton skull. That is what we really need. And it is crucial that we do find one, because otherwise we're buggered basically. Is there no one down here? There should be one down here. Hello. Okay. You are just... Oh, hello. Hello, big boy. How you doing? A bit glitchy there, isn't it? Okay, that is absolutely fine. Nothing really much in there. Okay. I need wither skeletons. That's what I need. I need. Oh, hello. nice little surprise there, young fella. How you doing? And still no wither skeleton here. Great. Okay. And can I go down here? Is there anything down here? Is it useful to me? Nope, it's just... Wow, a lot of bad guys. Okay. Yep, you can't harm me, so it's fine. Right, so let's go this way. Man, where are we going to find these wither skeleton skulls at? Where are the skulls at? Skulls at? Wait, I have to spin that way. So this way is empty. Okay, let's just go back up here again and hopefully can run into some up this. Ah! Haha! I see you, good sir. I see you up there. Oh, there's two. Oh, no. I do not want to throw right away. Jesus, am I stupid? I was completely dumb. Just completely dumb. Don't answer that, guys. Don't answer that, guys. Okay, here we go. Ah, okay. So I think we go. Here we go. Ha! I'm on fire! It's not good. And there's people coming. Okay, they're coming. Hello! Hello, good sir. How you doing? How you doing today? You're not going to kill me. Thank you. Okay, thank you. Thank you for not killing me. Hello? How you doing, sir? I told the... I'm going to say what I told the other guy. Do not kill me. I appreciate if you did not kill me. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Right, okay. So I need more wither skeleton skulls. That is what I need. And I need to eat as well. Oh, there's another one over there. Okay, so if I can hit this guy, skeleton, with my bow. There we go. Die. Good set. Thank you. Right, so now we have a guy over here. He... No, he's not. I thought... No! I'm sorry! I'm sorry. I didn't mean to kill you. Please forgive me. Please forgive me. How long is left on this? 1 minute 33 seconds. That's fine. Okay, that's fine. That's absolutely fine. Oh, Jesus. Kebab. Hello? Peekaboo! Peekaboo! Hey, yeah! No! You shall not kill him. Oh, hello again! How you doing, sir? Please die. And please give me a wither skeleton skull, because that is what I need. I would appreciate it if I got a wither skeleton skull in this episode. That would be pretty cool. But if not, then don't worry. I will be searching off camera to find this bloody bug. Oh, hello. Down there. Whatever you are. Whether you're up or down. And wherever. Oh, hello again. How you doing? Give me a wither skeleton skull, please. Oh, and you. I would appreciate a wither skeleton skull from you, if you wouldn't mind. That would be very, very... very, very good to me. And let me have my resistance potion. Oh, he can't hit me. You can't hit this. All right, so doesn't look like we're going to be finding one very anytime soon. So what am I doing? I might actually reset the nether. Maybe a good idea, because the nether's not been reset for a while. So it probably is worth resetting the nether, because why not? Ah, there's one down here. Hello. Are you going to give me a wither skeleton skull? Are you going to be a douchebag? Yeah, okay. No, you're going to be a douchebag. Okay, that is fine. It's fine. Right, so, looks like I can't really find one again, so I'm gonna be searching off camera to try and find one of these buggers. But, guys, I'm gonna be heading. Well, yeah, I'm gonna be ending this episode right here to try and see if I can actually find one of these buggers. But, guys, I'm gonna end this video right here. If you did enjoy this episode, please do hit like and subscribe if you are new in here. I will try and find both. Before the end of, well, before the next episode, really, I should hopefully have found two more schools. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. But for now, bye bye.